know, so just talk yourself in a positive way, and if you mess up, who cares? You have an army of, you know, girls behind you who are supporting you and who have faith in you, so have faith in yourself.
Very smart play by Torres Lopez.
And not only that, but a winner. Norton to finish, and the ball game is over. No surprise that Norton gets the winner.
She makes it look so easy.
Defense at the net.
Arkansas takes advantage of the break. Arkansas comes back from two sets down to win the fifth.
You guys are ready, so just know that, you know, whatever
they throw at you, know that you're ready, and know that you're tough. Sends it over the net and we're on your way. Ashley Vasquez, first set going up to Jasmine Norton. She takes the line and finds the floor right there. And Missouri gets it over. Now Jasmine Norton with a tip shot over the donut. Good job, Jasmine Norton. Little attack coming. Nice step block. Haley Cope, Janelise Torres Lopez.
This year is something special that I've never experienced in my 21 years.
It's the SEC on ESPN. The touch from the Tigers, and set one goes to the Razorbacks.
Right now, they've been able to dominate, especially feeding the ball to Jasmine Norton.
And a solo block for Santos. Arkansas with a 3-1 victory. Close out LSU season. Impressive performance for Arkansas, trying to close out their season strong with one more left.
The last couple games are just huge to us seniors, especially because it's the last chance to play in Barnhill. There's nothing like playing in Barnhill. Standing in the Hall of Fame. And the world's gonna know your name.
You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you get the gold. Breaking all the records you thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. But there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Right now I'm still kind of like speechless. It's the dream that we've had since being here. I tweeted earlier today, like 4 years I've been waiting for this moment. And literally it's here, and I don't think I've ever been that excited in my life. My heart stopped, I started crying. It was just everything you've been dreaming of and you don't even know what you're expecting, and it hits you, and it's one of the best feelings I've ever had, probably.
When that little Razorback pops up on the screen, I was like, "Whoa!" and like went crazy. It was like an insane feeling, and I've never felt that feeling before. And I'm so excited to be here with all these girls.
It's hard to describe, you know, when you work so hard like these players have to make a dream come true. When it comes true, it's a great feeling.
It feels so different. It's definitely a dream come true, and it's really exciting. Everyone's really excited to be here.
The line. Now Jasmine, big time swing, and there's the senior getting caught right there. Back to serve it away again. This time a deep floating serve controlled by Helm easily. Acosta on the right side. Up and over the block right there goes Londi.
You hear all the things that people describe it to you, but then when it actually happened, it was, I mean, really, it's something you can't describe, and you're so excited, and it's a huge emotional roller coaster. It's all about controlling them, and it's been an experience that I'll never forget.
I'm very proud of our team. I'm very proud of our season. We've had a great journey, a journey that I know our players will always remember, and I know I will always remember. I'm proud to be a Razorback.